Why I never test the audio before I start stream, I don't know. Room, help. No, why does it keep defaulting me to multiplayer? Stop it.
Spirit of Fire to Alice 130. We have deactivated the banished portal network. Are you in position?
Isabel, I wasn't expecting to hear from you. Where's the captain?
The Spirit of Fire is under heavy attack from the banished carrier, so he's asked me to be your liaison while he deals with it. You've made quite an impression on the banished down there. We're showing signs of massive troop movement your way. Can you hold out while we're dealing with this attack?
Don't worry, Isabel. I've got this one. Good to be working with you. Alice out.
Oh, worry. Can you do those challenges out easy, and does it count?
Just the beginning. They'll be back soon. Where's that Nightingale we called for?
Right here, sir. Someone need patching up?
Keep our Cyclops and Scorpions battle ready. We won't be able to hold this position without
them.
We need to set up a defensive perimeter to hold them back. Let's get to work.
Bones, axles, you guys will break anything.
We'll need some turrets for support. Get some built and upgrade them to anti-vehicle turrets.
Oh yeah, go time! I'm on it. Listen to that engine purr. She's ready to go, sir. Moving out.
Turret upgraded.
Next time, these things aren't free.
My hog is ready for the full tour, sir.
Oh, okay.
Stand to, troops. Take that point, Marines.
Hog is humming and raring to go.
Turret constructed. Supply pad upgrade complete.
Alice, I recommend you upgrade the turret with anti-vehicle weaponry.
Generator constructed.
Here they come! Scorpion, wake up that gun!
Marines!
You're still hurting, you're still breathing. Heads up, hostiles!
Marines under fire from enemy ground troops!
Too slow, Bakura!
There we go. Can I get another tank from you? Nope, it's just warthogs and this. Oh, I had a Wolverine already.
Running as leader point earned.
What's broken this time?
Warthog ready to rock.
Let's get this over with.
I need a few more troops, sir.
Get him. Where's my tank? Ooh. Oh, I didn't know there was a base down there.
Keep those locusts away from our base. Get some Cyclops in there.
Got a situation you need to solve
for a challenge.
This base is crap.
Marines under hostile.
Turret constructed. Supply pad constructed.
We're under attack from enemy vehicles, over.
Supply pad constructed.
Lost the box, over.
Generator upgrade complete.
Oh, they're dead.
Show me where it hurts.
Marines under hostile vehicle fire.
Moving
do
out.
You read?
Generator constructed.
How long do I have to help hold this?
Sit back and let the drones do their work.
Turret constructed. All units.
Alice moving out.
Spotted a threat.
Supply pad constructed.
And so far, so good.
Go easy next time. These things aren't free.
Vehicle level 2 researched.
Restoration trip.
Armory constructed. All units.
Securing the structure.
Gets done.
Turret upgraded.
This better be more than a scratch.
Move to position. On the move.
My Nightingale. Oh, it's hurt.
What's broken this time?
Got my foot on the pedal, sir. Under fire from ground troops.
MLRS ready to launch. On my gun.
Hostile eliminated.
Ready, jarheads? Move out with me. We're under attack from ground troops.
All right, they got it.
Get me that point.
Some leader point earned.
Calculating trajectory.
Got it.
Loud and clear.
Grenade throw researched.
Under attack by enemy vehicles.
is.
Feeling fine. Welcome to the killing floor, suckers.
You sending a vehicle after me? Suckers!
Spartan 130 moving.
Got it.
Marines! We're moving out, squad!
Go easy next time. These things aren't free.
All units.
Enemy spotted.
Infantry level 1 researched.
Count.
Are you guys gonna fucking get it?
Just give me an order, sir.
Ready for the worst. Copy that. Moving to position.
Damn it.
Just give me the coordinates and let me see the rest.
That and let the drones do their work.
Revved and ready. Cyclops under fire from enemy ground
troops.
Listen
to that engine purr.
Excuse me, coming through.
Do I defend that or do I kill it? What do I do?
Got my foot on the pedal, sir. Eat grill, uglies.
Hostile spotted, Marines.
The ground troops are going to keep coming through the shallows. Let's make sure we have some scorpions waiting to greet them.
Well, how do I get scorpions?
Oh yeah, go time. Rolling out. Grill sandwich on the way.
Do I upgrade it? What do I do?
Warthog under attack from ground troops.
What do I need? Need this to be a level 3? What do I? Hey Dread, how you doing?
We've lost some troops, sir. We got hostiles.
I got shells. Nightingale under assault from enemy troops. Need support.
Level 1 research.
Let's get you fixed up.
Our Cyclops needs repairs. Get him fixed.
Power ready.
God damn it.
Moving out.
Why aren't you guys fucking attacking it? Are you stupid? Come on.
130 under fire from vehicles.
Logistics level 1 research.
Fuck, you're just standing there like a bunch of idiots. Oh my god, they gotta be like in the middle.
Eager to tear this place up, sir. Warthog under attack from enemy vehicles.
Restoration drones out.
Got some vehicles you want dealt with?
Headquarters upgrade complete.
You're getting too close. Protect the base at all costs. It won't be a stretch for me.
We're under attack from enemy vehicles, over.
nuclear power ready.
Now this I can deal with. Let's get this over with. Scorpion, ready to whoop ass. Welcome to the war zone, kid. I'm being pestered by ground troops.
I'm working on it. I hate that I have to fucking babysit them.
Scorpion, scared of break hearts and into their work. Hell, this is rookie. Yes, sir. Getting pelted by ground troops, over. Let's break some heads.
Some crates over here.
Nightingale is on the way.
Oh, you're picking on the wrong guy.
Get him. How long does this mission fucking last?
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Can anyone get these off my back?
Go easy next time. These things are.
I'm under
free.
Hostile vehicle fire.
What you got
over.
For me, boss?
I'm there. Making my way. On the way. Garrisoning.
We're up, Leathernecks.
All right, be more of these.
Fighting off an air attack.
Cyclops, ready to smash some vehicles.
Nope, get out of here. Oh my fucking god.
Our base is under attack. All units.
Nightingale's a little dinged up. Let me at those tin cans, boss.
You've got to be kidding me.
Leader power ready.
I'm on it.
No. Why are they all of a sudden all deciding to come onto this side?
Marines reporting for duty.
Wolverine here. What you got for me?
Limbering up.
On the move.
Come on.
Leader power ready. The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Is there like an invisible timer that I need to hold out for? Because this is getting ridiculous. I hate this shit.
Scorpion, rolling out.
Oh my god!
Marines under air assault.
This is ridiculous.
Now I need a little help.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Only old days were like this.
I'm receiving fire from ground troops.
Use some repairs.
Calculating trajectories.
Why don't you guys?
Is under attack.
It's annoying because they don't. The fucking AI just doesn't do what it needs to do. Like, you guys see shit that's being destroyed, right?
Over.
Enemy ground troops!
That's it, Alice. They've stopped. Wait. No, there's something else, and it's very big. It's a scarab.
Oh,
a scarab.
Fuck you. Nightingale, what the fuck are you doing? The fuck are you doing flying over there?
I'm impressed. Is that it? Are there more incoming?
Negative, Isabel. Looks like they've given up.
It doesn't look that way from here on the bridge. We're still under attack from the banished carrier. The captain recommends you keep a small base there to guard the portal. But be ready to move out. I think we're going to need your help down there again very soon. Isabel out.
Son of a bitch!
You honored those we lost today with your actions. I'm proud of all of you.
Look at these mission packs. Blitz game mode? Oh.
Get those guns back inside. Both the breaches are set at 12. Get those hatches closed. Where are we on that hull breach in sector 17?
ETA 60 seconds.
This is a fucking tough ass ship if it can withstand all this for a little bit.
Starboard guns down.
Captain. Hard to do my best work like this. Can't we fight back?
Carrier, just release more bandages.
Are we fighting back?
We are, Professor. Let me handle that. You just give me the update on the arc.
Starboard guns are down.
Archie Module 3 has internal fires.
Poke the nest, didn't we?
We did. Evacuate and vent. How long can we keep this up?
Not long. We're losing too many guns. At this rate, it'll be over soon. I think I found a way to get help. You can reopen our portal?
No. We're going to Mega Halo.
What?
I've discovered the Ark keeps an almost finished ring in its central forges at all times. It's an emergency replacement in case one of the other rings breaks down.
Rings? You must mean galaxy-destroying super weapons, right?
Well, on that front, I figured out how to disable the ring's firing mechanism. We can only launch it to one of the locations of the original rings, however.
Isabel, you said the Master Chief first found a ring near enough to reach. That would make it within range of a comms beacon. It could work. Anders, how long do you need?
12 hours, if my calculations are correct.
Have 12 hours, Professor. We might not have 12 minutes. Just can't beat that right now.
I can. I'm gonna need a little help, though.
Explain.
Well, for starters, I need her down there with me.
Isabel?
Sorry, sir. I've been on the Ark a while. After recent battle reports, you should have figured out that there are rules around here. I intend to break one. Big one. We'll need to split ground forces between these two locations to buy me some time.
You're taking control of ground forces now? Buy you time for what?
That ship brought these monsters. Killed everyone I was supposed to protect. Now it wants to do the same to you. I won't let that happen. It's time to show them what power really means around here.
Alright, what are you supposed to do? I mean, I know what you're gonna do, but...
Captain, we're on site of the Forerunner particle cannon we discovered at the cartographer. We've targeted the banished carrier, and we're ready to fire on your say-so.
Do it. The Spirit of Fire wasn't built to fight a carrier like the Enduring Conviction, and we can't hold it off for long.
We're locked on, Captain. The cannon's not large enough to destroy the carrier.
All right, take the Forerunner particle cannon from the banished until it breaks the carrier.
If we can stay alive long enough.
That's where the second part of Isabel's plan comes in. Jerome, are you and Isabel in place?
Yes, sir. We're making our approach to the banished base beneath that carrier.
Good. Be ready to get Isabel inside the carrier once its shields are down. Douglas, Atriox can't afford to lose that carrier, so he'll be sending all his local forces at you to stop that cannon. That's a confirmed hit, Professor. The Enduring Conviction is immobilized and not going anywhere. What's the ETA on full penetration of its shields?
I'd like to estimate, Captain. This thing didn't exactly come with instructions. I'll draw as much power as I can into the cannon, but we're going to make one heck of a target.
Agreed. Douglas, the banished carrier is Atriox's biggest weapon and only means of slipstream transport, so he'll be sending everything he can to destroy that cannon.
All right.
Now that we've crippled their portals, the banished will have to make a traditional frontal assault using whatever local forces they have. To reach the cannon, the banished will have to pass through those choke points to the east and west. So we've set up UNSC barriers there to defend them. We need to make sure they hold fast.
I've set up monitoring equipment along each of the possible routes, so I can alert Douglas as the banished arrive.
And with Atriox redirecting all his forces your way, he'll be leaving the base beneath the carrier relatively clear, giving Jerome and Isabel a chance to infiltrate it. They'll be standing by for word when you've broken through the carrier's shields. Hold the line, team.
Jerome, this is Douglas. We got a confirmed hit on the carrier shield. It's gonna take a while to punch through, but it's working.
Pad construct.
Good to hear. We're making our way now. Keep that carrier busy for us.
Douglas, I'm starting to get early warning alerts on those monitors. The banished will be here soon.
Stand to, troops. We need that point, squad.
Generator constructed.
Okay, those are like not mine. Fuck you.
Turret constructed.
Marines reporting. You ready, Jarheads?
A nightingale.
Supply pad upgrade complete. Generator upgrade complete.
Morning reporting for duty.
That's about as far as it goes out. That's cool.
Generator upgrade complete.
Ready when you are, sir.
This area.
Turret upgraded.
Here they come. Infantry coming in from the north.
Leader point earned.
Douglas, we've got hunters coming from the north.
All units.
I'm here. They won't last 5 seconds.
Look alive, Marines!
turret constructed.
Get yourself in order, Marines. We got our orders. Let's
all
go.
Units.
Okay, I got 26 minutes.
Turret constructed. Turret constructed. All units.
Under fire from ground troops.
Receiving fire from
turret constructed. All units.
Under fire from ground troops.
I already
got a mission for me, sir. No trouble.
Marines under assault from enemy ground forces.
We have more infantry inbound from the north.
There we go.
To the north.
Reading you loud and clear. Let's cause some trouble.
Barracks constructed.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over.
Turret upgraded.
God damn it.
Cyclops, ready to work.
Turret upgraded.
Cyclops, locking in.
Okay. Supply pad, air pad.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over. All in a day's work.
Need a nightingale. That's fine.
Turret upgraded.
Let me get to work. I'm right on it.
Air level one researched.
Douglas, you have enemy infantry coming in, this time from the northeast.
I guess it's time for a change of scenery. Move it, troops!
Turret constructed.
Hunters and infantry to the northeast.
Hornet reporting. Over.
More infantry from the northeast.
Leader point earned.
Nightingale here. Need anything fixed?
I'm starting to lose count.
Receiving fire. All right, I just need it to stay like this, and then I'll move this bunch. I also need a garage.
Supply pad constructed.
Show me where it hurts. Nightingale en route.
Fueled up and ready to go.
On my way.
They're only there to soften them up.
Enemy armor coming from the northeast.
Run to that, Anders. Target those wraiths, troops. We can't let them through.
Tanks are cranked up to 11, sir.
Let's get you fixed up.
Another wraith incoming from the northeast.
They'll wreck our barricades in no time.
Let's head them off, fast! Oh, Zaxels, you guys will break anything.
All units.
That's job satisfaction! Now this I can deal with!
Infantry level 1 researched.
Enemy vehicles inbound from the northeast.
Get him!
Lucky I was around.
Hoorah!
I almost feel sorry. Units.
Let's do this.
Did anyone take out that artillery for us?
Headquarters upgrade complete. Charge constructed.
Wolverine under fire for enemy vehicles.
Better than walking. 042 getting assaulted by artillery.
All right. I need a scorpion, please.
Marines ready to serve. Let's get going.
All right, this one's a little not bad. Not too bad, I don't think. Doing good. We're doing fine.
Upgraded.
The monitors are lit up again.
Well, shit. Exactly where I sent those guys. God.
We've got enemy vehicles inbound from the east.
These guys are relentless. I can see how they managed to survive the Covenant during the war.
All units.
These kids.
They're sending in more ghosts from the east.
I just lost my fucking tank. Are you for real?
We're being assaulted by enemy
vehicles. One of their wraiths is making a beeline for our base.
If we lose that, we won't be able to hold the line. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. This vehicle, boss? You're lucky I was.
Is under attack. All units.
Get the fucking thing, come on.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Scorpion, here to break hearts and win wars.
How are the turrets over here doing? They're fine.
Locusts from the east to attack our base.
I've seen those before. Let's take it out before it levels home base.
Leader power ready.
Won't even break a sweat.
We've taken out one of their buildings. Over.
These suckers don't stand a chance.
Thanks.
More vehicles from the east. They've got heavy armor this time.
Rack 'em up.
All
God damn it. Where is my other tank?
All units.
Ground troops coming in from the east, heading directly towards our base.
Oh my god, this sucks. I hate these types of missions.
Defend the base, troops.
All units.
Nice and simple.
Did I lose my Nightingale? These turrets really aren't doing that much of a that much.
They're trying to split our forces. Stay sharp.
Uh-oh. We've got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
Head them off fast before they can detonate.
Jump birds to the east.
Welcome to the war zone, kid.
All units.
Scorpion, rolling out.
Infantry coming from the northeast.
Hate those guys. Take them out from range. You don't want to be close when they pop. They're not getting up from that. Receiving fire from ground troops.
One of our Spartans is under fire.
I'll show them what this old duck can do.
All units.
Alright, this seems to be doing well.
Uh-oh. We've got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
Alright, the turret's gone.
Jump birds to the east.
Got anything bigger?
Marines are ready to go.
Get him.
All in a day's
I just need more tanks. I need more tanks.
Under assault from enemy ground forces.
Ooh. At least the fucking turrets are doing their job.
Uh-oh. We've got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the northeast.
Head them off fast before they can detonate.
Jump birds to the east.
Reporting for duty.
Next time, these things aren't
sound straight. Off.
Marines. Get him.
Leader power ready. All units.
Starting to lose count.
God damn, the fucking turret doesn't do that much.
Turret upgraded.
A couple of anti-air ones over here. They're gonna send something fucking bad at the last minute, aren't they? Nightingale, repair that? Where is it?
Douglas, the cannon's nearly broken.
broken through the carrier shields. I just need a little bit longer.
Sure thing, Professor. Think they've taken enough punishment yet?
Apparently not. I'm receiving an incoming communication. It's not encrypted, and it's not UNSC. I'm patching it through.
Little spot. I see you've recovered from our introduction. It seems you need another lesson.
That was him.
Atriox.
Forget him. We need to focus on... on the everything they're throwing at us.
Good. We'll get some anger to work off. Making my way.
Infantry to the northeast.
All right, I can handle that.
Restoration drill.
All units.
Enemy armor coming from the east.
Nope.
Move. I'll try not to enjoy myself too much.
Turret constructed.
On my way.
Vehicle level one researched.
More armor, this time from the northeast.
On the way. Keep my seat warm.
Race to the northeast.
Get him.
The enemy has destroyed Marines under fire from hostile vehicles.
They're sending an infantry from the east. We have a hunter and infantry coming from the northeast. They're after our base.
Leader power ready.
More infantry from the east.
All units.
On that shield. It's banner central down here.
We're very close to punching through. Hang on. We're almost there.
God damn it. Why do I have anti-
Leader power ready.
Come on, you guys are so fucking slow.
The west barricade is down.
Oh my god.
We've got to protect the particle cannon until it breaks through the shields.
Is under attack.
God damn it.
Sit back and let the drones do their work.
That's a little bullshit that they can fucking hit from that far away.
Turret upgraded. All units.
On my way. There. Douglas moving out.
Is under attack. Leader power ready.
Fucking prick.
Turret upgraded.
Hostile spotted, over. I've got a hostile air unit that won't leave me alone.
Easy next time. These things aren't free.
Supply pad constructed. All units.
Moving to position. Making my way.
Scorpion under fire from air units, over.
Our base is under attack.
Someone get these flyboys out of my hair! Another bad.
Get him!
My turret constructed. All units.
Wolverine, reporting for
position.
We're getting hit from above!
enemies inbound from God fucking damn. Get him.
Restoration drone down. Enemy has bit the dust and then some.
Our base is under attack. All units.
There.
It's coming from over here. I hate they don't stop and engage.
Douglas moving out. No sweat.
Leader power ready.
I'm under attack from enemy vehicles. Over.
No, I want Buck.
Turret upgraded.
This won't take long.
Turret upgraded. Our base is under attack.
Get him! Come on, there's only 4 minutes left.
I'm there, sir.
It's fucking ghosts.
There.
Another hostile down.
Douglas moving out. Making my way.
All right, I need to garrison some guys over here. Come on, man. Anti-vehicle, do your fucking job, man. You know what? Everybody, just fucking converge on the thing.
The enemy sent vehicles after me.
All units.
It's easier to get in and easier to get out.
Our base is under attack.
I hate these fucking locusts. They're like, the fact that they're so long range is such bullshit.
breaks through the shields.
Hitching a ride.
Our base is under attack.
Alright, I've won. I'm done.
We've got to protect the particle cannon until it breaks through the shields.
Oh, I could have. Wait, do I have a Warthogs in the field? I do.
I'm under fire from enemy vehicles.
Douglas, the particle cannon is under attack. You've got to push them back. Here goes.
All right. Fuck me, man. Hate these types of missions.
Roger that, Douglas.
I think I do one for Jerome.
You don't want to be down there when Isabel gets started.
I don't care.
Another victory, team. Congratulations.
I want to see something real quick. Stop. All right. Part two of Isabel's plan. Jerome and Isabel infiltrate a banished compound and prepare to enter the belly of the. All right.
Alice, this is Jerome. Isabel and I are making our approach on the banished base beneath the carrier.
Roger that, Jerome.
Wow, only 59 minutes?
Standing by and ready to roll on your say so.
Good to hear. Once the carrier's shield is down, we'll only have a small window of time to board it by.
I just play Dead Island after this.
I need your team on standby, in case we run into any problems.
I've got your back, Jerome. You just worry about getting there. Good luck.
Maybe.
We're approaching the LZ for the grab lift now. Wait, we got hostiles.
Chatter over comms. The banished are on their way.
Sniper team, this is Sergeant Ollier.
Sniper monkey.
The banished defense has got the drop on us and grounded Jerome and Isabel's Pelican on the way to the grav lift. Get to the crash site and rendezvous with them for new orders.
All units.
In my sights.
Nice job taking out the guys from range. Oh my god. I lost the sniper already. Pause. Fuck.
Alice, this is Jerome.
Let's try that again.
We're making our approach on the banished base beneath the carrier.
Roger that, Jerome. My team is.
We're approaching the LZ.
Sniper team, this is Sergeant Ollieri. The banished defense has got the drop on us and grounded Jerome and Isabel's Pelican on the way to the grav lift. Get to the crash site and rendezvous with them for new orders.
Thing.
Clearing out. Suicide grunts.
Dude, why the fuck?
Gotcha.
All units. All units.
I want that.
Watch out. The banished are deploying group mines. Step carefully and clear them out as you go. We know the banished are using cloaking technology. But your detectors should be able to spot any hidden units.
I should have just dropped in an ODST jump. Fuck.
Stay chilly. Let's get going.
All units.
We've got some easy targets to deal with. Move out.
Yes, sir. Sir.
Got some target practice for you, team.
I thought there'd be a bigger challenge.
Let's go, hell jumpers.
Yes, sir.
Get your game faces
on.
An easy job here, but let's not get sloppy. We've got our orders. Let's go. Affirmative. This should be a walk in the park for us, hell jumpers. Sir, yes, sir.
Sir.
Everyone, grab what they can.
Collection underway.
Okay. I'm like one short. What was that?
All units.
A bunch of hostiles over there.
Let's go.
I hate that that's power.
Move out. We've got our orders. Let's go.
Oh, I need 800 of that.
Power ready.
Let's get going. Move out with me.
We're going
Let's
to clear
go.
This place out first. I want to see what's behind over here.
Move out. Let's go, hell jumpers. Let's get going.
Yes, sir.
We've got our orders. Let's go.
Sir.
Move out.
Supplies.
Move out with me.
Sir, yes, sir.
Let's go, hell jumpers. Let's get going.
On it.
Move out.
Sir.
All
Sounds
units.
Sounds like they need the professionals. Got some target practice for you, team. We've got our orders. Let's go.
Got eyes on enemy forces. Be advised.
Let's get going.
Heal up.
Hell jumpers here. Squad, they need the big guns. Let's not disappoint.
All maneuvers. Finding the target. On the double.
Leader point earned.
Get him.
So long, pal.
All units.
I gotta be very slow.
Let's go, hell jumpers.
Sir, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Fill your boots, team.
Collection underway.
Gathering, sir.
Move out.
Yes, sir.
We've got our orders. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Move out with me. Let's go, hell jumpers.
All units.
No question.
Jerome's Pelican crashed just up ahead, team.
Why are you guys walking into way? Fuck!
Time's a wasting, team.
All units. Incoming, hell jumpers. All units.
On my way.
Wonder what they've got for us this time.
They're going down. Reading it. Let's move. Making tracks. Getting them in my sights. Making a move.
All
we
units.
Need it, squad. We've got some easy targets to deal with.
Time to rock. Time to rock. Oh, shit.
Oh, and I thought I was going to get to rescue a Spartan today.
Glad to have you with us. We're going to need your eyes to spot any more Banner surprises. Let's move out. Morning, sir. Moving to position. On the move. Making my way. I'm there. On my way. Gathering resources.
Come on. I hate that they just can't gather it. I have to walk into it. It's one thing I do not like about this game. It's so annoying.
On the way. Getting going.
Leader power ready.
I'm there.
Heads up. Enemy forces. Hostile loot. Leader fire.
Get those charges down.
Those suicide drones are a real fucking pain in the ass.
Ah, just another day in the UNS.
On the move. Moving to position. On the way. Getting going. Spartan, moving out.
Got it.
Easily done.
Stop. Moving. Why are you? Stop it.
Suit it up.
Just call me the fixer.
On my way. Moving out. Got eyes on hostiles. Over. Make my way. I'm under fire from ground troops.
Now that we're on foot, we're going to have to deal with a banished base between us and the grav lift.
Captain, we're going to need support to fight our way through to the lift. Appreciate the help, sir.
Increase banished comms chatter, Jerome. They know we're here.
You heard, Isabel. Let's make sure we're ready for them. If we lose our base, we won't have the reinforcements to take the grav lift.
All units. Mini base complete. All units. Supply pad constructed.
On my way.
Our allies are attacking the enemy base.
Acquiring target. I'm going. In my sights. Don't have
to tell me twice. Sound off, Marines.
Barracks constructed.
What the hell is this? Jackrabbit? Can be captured very fast moving.
All units. Supply pad upgrade complete.
Moving to position. We got hostiles, team. Target eliminated. I'm receiving fire from enemy ground troops.
Picking my target.
Marines ready to serve.
Ain't a problem. On the double.
092 under fire. Over.
Locked and loaded.
092 ready to go. I'll get what I can.
All units.
Almost.
Infantry level 1 researched.
Getting hit by enemy infantry!
Marines! Marines reporting!
Moving out.
All units.
I'll get there.
Captain, we're approaching the base.
We should get in close and spot for the Kodiaks. They'll make quick work of the base defenses.
Where you will be.
Leader point earned.
Won't let you down, sir.
Problem.
I'm getting hit.
Firing
by...
target.
Our allies are attacking the enemy base.
I'm taking fire from ground.
All units.
I'm considering a workout.
Marines ready to serve.
I'm receiving fire from enemy ground troops.
Get him. Why is it so hard to open to clear this?
Securing.
Where'd you want us, sir?
There's a hostile spot,
Marines. All units.
Looking forward to it.
Oh, come on! There's anything up there.
All units.
They ain't getting up from that.
Our allies are attacking the enemy base. All units.
Get it. Goodbye.
Good work, everyone. Captain, the banished base is clear.
Jerome, let's get to that grav lift before I have second thoughts.
Bit of reinforcements from ODSTs, why not?
Those turrets are still active around the grav lift, Jerome. We're gonna need some heavy armor to destroy them.
That's what Alice is here for. 130, do you copy? We're ready.
I copy, Jerome. It's about time, too. I was beginning to think you wanted to win this war on your own.
Wouldn't want to spoil your fun, Alice.
Banished are defending their gravelid with anti-air turrets. I have Isabel with me, so I can't risk a frontal assault. And a Pelican won't make it past those guns. I need someone to flank them and take them out.
Okay. We can station Kodiaks at these three points. So we can hit those turrets simultaneously. You'll be able to get across before the Banished have even noticed.
Logie's incoming.
Setting up more defenses. Kodiaks, target those generators and fire at will. All systems checked and calibrated.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Triangulating targets. Prepping for lockdown. If only all these were like this. Of course, right away. Rolling out. Numbers crunched and can't.
Turret constructed. Turret constructed.
You have a target for me, sir? Locating target. Chance to kill.
Leader power ready.
For enemy vehicles.
Adjusting elevation. I'll consider it target practice, sir. Hostile structure is rubble.
Turret upgraded. Turret upgraded.
I'll make short work of it, sir. Roll out, team. I'll jump in if you get into any trouble. Let's protect those Kodiaks.
All units.
Gathering resources. Alice moving out. It's in my sights.
Capture it.
Vehicle level one researched.
Marine. We're gonna
hit and neutralize hostile.
Kodiak in
leader power ready. All units. All units.
Come on. We gotta wait for like the rest of these.
Marines are ready to go.
All units.
On my way.
Most of this is just fucking waiting. Come on.
Marines ready to serve.
Hoorah, I guess. Maybe I won't be playing Dead Island.
All units.
Making my way. On the move. Moving out.
Got it. I'm on it.
Snipers, go scout ahead.
Yes, sir. Moving. Going for a walk. Taking a stroll.
Of course, they had to make the sniper Australian.
Moving out.
taking a stroll. Got eyes on hostile.
I'm on it.
So long, pal. Hostile down for
Let's
the count.
Let's move.
Our base is under attack.
Oh my God, really?
I'm there.
I'm being spotted.
Why would you guys fucking rush across there? Well, at the very least, it's not, it's clear, so I can't get mad.
Off I go.
Nope, not there.
On the move.
All units.
Oscar Mike. Moving.
Tracks. Taking her out of lockdown, sir. Copy that. Moving.
These guys are already dealt with. We say help and they didn't fucking reinforce it.
That's the first location. Let's get one of our Kodiaks deployed there.
Hey,
Bravo. Loud and clear, Control. Keep the path clear. Now move out on the second and third locations. Keep those Kodiaks protected. The enemy knows we're coming.
Consider me gone. Whatever you need.
Need someone taken out? Securing the structure.
All units.
On the move. Let's calculating go. Trajectories.
You ready, Jarheads?
Moving out.
All right, just a little bit.
Enemy spotted. Moving to position. If you can see it,
location confirmed.
Alright, so they need to be nestled before they can do anything. Why do you guys charge in?
I've been targeted by the enemy. Against my regulations.
Let's get to work.
Got a couple of trick shots I'm trying to try out.
Cyclops under vehicle fire.
Odds are in our favor, sir.
Who do you want snuffed?
Let's do
Look
this.
Alive, Marine.
Come on and meet my grill. Cyclops is under attack.
Eyes on me, Marine.
Get it.
Leader power ready. We've taken out an enemy structure.
Triangulating targets. Kodiak en route. Rolling out. Making traps.
Mini base complete.
Hey, give me. What is the vehicle? The vehicle doesn't give me anything, right? Well, Cyclops is pretty much useless.
If you can see it, yes, sir. Feels good to have the advantage.
All right, so I need a. Reveal the area.
Kodiak en route.
All right, I'm gonna build up my forces just a wee bit.
Level 1 researched.
All right, so we're making a roundabout.
It'll be ours soon, sir. Taking them out.
Reporting for duty.
I'll make better use of it anyway.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Which one?
Fortify level 1 researched.
Alice 130 reporting for duty. Here I go. You got it. Nothing left but rubble. Lighting them up.
Okay.
Our base is under attack. All units.
Oh, I'm so glad there's no turrets over here to help me out.
Sound off, Marines. I want that point ASAP.
Warthog on the move. Not a location on enemy forces, sir.
Gotcha.
Logistics level 2 researched.
Give me a garage. You get out of the fucking thing.
All units.
Ready to go, sir.
Seriously? Hey, DL, how you doing?
Garage constructed.
And
all units.
All right, that one's ours. Why'd that blow up? Oh, it's got a fucking timer.
All units.
My hog is ready for the full tour, sir. Stand to, troops.
Where the fuck are you going? I didn't tell you to do nothing.
On my way.
The fuck?
Exactly what I signed up for.
I swear, some units just do shit out of their own volition.
I'm on it.
Alright, I want to wait for my vehicles to be done before I do anything.
Vehicle level 2 researched.
Come on.
Wolverine here, show me the target.
Leader power ready.
This one had barracks.
Rally point set. All units.
Prep and ready.
All units.
Okay. Go time.
Okay, come on.
All units. Leader power ready.
Clear the path. Coming through.
All units.
I don't know why the first instinct of a lot of these guys is to just go into the fray when they're not supposed to.
Let's hustle. Rolling out. Out of my way. Coming through. We're under attack. Over. I'll just put it on cruise control.
All units.
All right. Armor on the move.
Infantry level 2 researched.
Get it.
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
Alice 130.
Easy as pie.
I have eyes on enemy forces.
And death road ahead.
All units.
Got a problem you need fixing?
Warthog on the move.
Hey, come on.
On my way.
Thing up here.
Moving out.
Adjusting elevation. numbers crunched and cannon loaded. Give me a target and I'll make them disappear.
All units.
All right. Cool. A lot available.
Just give me an order, sir.
Ready to flatten some armor.
You have a target for me, sir? Oscar Mike.
Goddamn, Kodiak's alive.
Mini base complete.
Making tracks. I have a confirmed visual on the enemy.
You ready, Jarheads?
Excuse me, coming through.
All
got
units.
My foot on the pedal, sir.
This one can be, shit, okay.
All units.
Coming in, raring to go. On my way. Let's hustle.
I hope we let's go.
Our base is under attack.
Man, I hate the fact they move so fucking fast. Where are they even spawning from? I gotta heal my team.
Warthog on the move. On the move. Moving out.
All systems checked and calibrated. Kodiak is up again. Got orders for me, sir?
Rolling out. No problemo.
Get him.
Copy that. On my way.
Give me a target and I'll make them disappear. Leaving lockdown, sir.
Marines ready to serve.
Coming up on the second deployment location, team. Get another Kodiak into position and push on to the final point.
All units.
And ready. I'm on it.
All units.
Moving out. Let's go. I'll just put it on cruise control.
I'm under attack from the enemy.
We're up, Leathernecks. Wake up,
give me a ride and I'll do the rest.
Can you guys fucking just set up? God damn it.
All units.
The enemy sent vehicles after me.
Easy as pie. Marines. Do I have to drop kick you there?
All units.
They just better not make a mess of my grill.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Consider them gone.
Structure.
It's pulling time. Warthog on the move.
We're getting hit from above.
Get it.
Orders underway. That's not my purpose.
It's the mine and system cable strip down. Okay, come on.
Got hostiles.
Sir!
Loud and clear, Control. Current projections look promising. Of course, right away.
Let's kick ass! 5x5. My 4x4 is hungry.
All right.
All units.
Go.
Taking out an enemy structure.
Oh yeah, no time. Excuse me, coming through.
Copy, over. Copy that, moving.
All units.
My hog is ready for the full tour, sir. On my way.
Did we get that plot of land? No? Okay, no base building for me.
Coming through. Rolling out. Let's go.
That's the final location. Deploy the Kodiak and stand by on my orders.
Alright, get him.
Fucker.
Stretch.
Kodiaks, fire.
Jerome, this is Douglas. The carrier shield is down and you are good to go.
Roger that, Douglas. Now get your troops clear. You don't want to be down there when Isabel and I are finished. That goes for you too, Alice. This is it, Isabel. You ready?
As I'll ever
be. Ooh, did we get a cool cutscene? Is it the cool one? Where Jerome is actually cool? It is. Wish it wasn't flashing light shit.
Whoa.
Problem?
No. We've just never had Spartan ringside seats before.
Let's get to work. Our entrance wasn't exactly subtle.
Okay. I just need to find their... Troops below are clear. I'm starting now.
Get him.
Promise you won't leave without me.
Okay. I think I should be off the screen for this one. Where is it? There. Goddamn, Blur does such good cutscenes. Look at that. All the particles.
Busy?
Not as busy as you.
The grav lift. What do we do?
You hold on.
Wait, what?
Damn. Oh, that's a way to end it. And I got a silver. And courage, a well-earned victory. Let's just see the next one.
About 30 minutes ago, we lost contact with several of our landing parties on the new Halo ring.
Shortly thereafter, we received confirmation of a large banished invasion.
Oh my god! I'm not hurt.
Are moving more troops onto the ring through that access point. We've got to reach the foundry and stop the banished boarding the ring.
That Scarab's plasma beam could easily destroy the banished barricades. If we could capture it, that is.
I know just the people for the job. Alice, Douglas, fight your way through and capture that Scarab.
It'll be a pleasure.
Alright.
Hold them back! Spirit of Fire! We need backup! We can't hold out much longer!
Well, not today. Damn, dude, that actually did take like almost 2 hours. Holy shit. All right. Well, with that being said, thank you, YouTube, for joining me. I'll see you next time. Uploads are every Wednesday now. Goodbye.